tic-tac box and the dime. If I just take that dime, throw it at the tic-tac box, it goes right inside. Put it on your index finger and make it go right through the box. You're immediately clean. Take that dime. Like this. And now the cards start to change again. Clearly separated, and all you're going to do is just very casually wave your hand over them, and look at that. To my right, two in my left. If I just wave these coins over my right hand,